Hello everybody and welcome to today's video. That is right. We are here for Trackmania. And well, let's get right into playing it. We got about, 4 minutes? 50 something seconds left. Holy shit. So let's get right into planet. Let's get right into JK. Fuck that shit. Okay. Holy shit. That was pretty cool. What? That was probably the most savage. Level I've ever seen. I mean, just look at this. What? Your car jump? What? Ugh. Oh my god. Wow, this level's kinda wild. Right in the wall. Right in the wall. What the fuck? You can make your car jump. What are you doing?
Easy on the paintwork. Tres, dos, uno, go.
So, for those of you who, have maybe not seen Trackmania before. Maybe you're checking it out for the first time here in this video. For a reason that I might assume that you would check this out for. A lot of people have been doing shit like that. No. A lot of people have been comparing the Cunny Stunts DLC to Trackmania. And you might have checked it out for that reason. So this is pretty much what Trackmania is, a lot of boosts and all rides and crazy shit. But definitely had a very Trackmania feel, the Cunny Stunts DLC for GTA. If you are new, make sure you do subscribe and, check out more videos on the channel here. And, yeah, make sure you like the video as well. So we're gonna do three different ones. This is the first one that we're doing.
Oh, what are you doing?
What am I doing? No idea. Holy shit. Burnouts, bitches. Somebody joins in when the match is about to end. It's alright, guys. It's alright. I liked that. That was a good track. That was very fun. Nice. Very nice. Okay, looks like we're right into the next race. No, good car. That was kinda crazy. Stay in the middle. Please tell me it's the middle. Please tell me it's middle enough. Please. Yes. Come on. More in the middle. Yes, we did it. Holy shit. Where am I supposed to be landing this shit? That was insane. What? Am I supposed to go backwards? Where am I going? What the hell? My car is all destroyed. I don't know where I'm going. This shit makes no sense. I'm the checkpoint leader. That gives me some good feelings. I think since this course is such a long course to do, that we're only gonna actually do this course and the last course in the video. I'm only supposed to hit that shit again. Not. Oh. Ooh, backwards landing? What? Oh, I fucked it up myself. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Kinda killing it out here. Ya boy, kinda killing it. Ya boy is kinda killing it. Flipping out. We flipping out, guys. Please tell me they were gonna land here. Oh, thank you. What? What?
Oh.
Oh. Yes, the legend. The legend. The fact that I got stuck on that shit and I'm in fifth place says a lot about the people who are doing this shit. What? Let's go! It's all about going full speed, guys. Whoa, that was... Flip-flap? What? That was pretty cool. I don't even care if I'm the 11th fastest at the checkpoint. I hope y'all thought that was as cool as I did. This is all about killing it with these stunts! Holy shit! We are still going up. We are losing height now. But the jump distance is gonna keep going up until we hit the ground.
Easy on the paintwork.
Oh, holy shit. Flip flap 360. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, I had the most amazing stunts. Oh, you want to stunt on the ass like that? Oh, fuck. Oh, that wasn't too bad. That was not too bad, guys. We stunted on the ass. Whoa. Damn, girl, dead ass. Okay. Okay. Enough stunting on the ass over here. We got 2 minutes 47, 45 seconds. Okay. Let's go full speed. Holy shit. Nice, you got up to 15 before it started falling back down. Are you serious?
Easy on the paintwork. Five,
stunt on the ass once. Oh yes, start out with a nice flip there. From the legend. More flips, more flips. Land on the wheels, land on the wheels. What? What? Into the air. Spiraling down. Yes. Killing it out here. Killing it. We missed that little thing in the way. This is it, guys. 109 left. There's water way over there. That's a boat in the ocean. Oh, shit. going down. For real.
Easy on the paintwork.
Whoa. Okay, this is it, guys. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. This is it. This is it, boys. This is it. This is it. Are you serious? No! No! Fuck! Oh, fuck. And we killed it. The whole time. We killed it. I really enjoyed that level. Damn it. Okay, so I think this is where I'm going to end it, but let's see what the next level is if it's uncool. If it looks super cool, I will give you guys a bonus moment. Bonus moment? Bonus level? Bonus level? This is the longest that I've been able to wear my glasses, and look at a screen. I watch some YouTube videos, play video games, and I watch TV. All my glasses on. I think, Jewel's sleeping here. Y'all know who Jewel is. This is my cat. The green screen likes to block Jewel out. So let's just see what this level is. Sorry, we'll queue up Jewel. But YouTube wants to see you again. YouTube wants to see the internets. The internets love you, Jewel. Where's everybody else? There's somebody in front of me. They failed. Rip them. Here we go. What? Okay, this is kinda sick. Kinda sick right here. What the hell? Confused is a word you can use. Confused really describes how I feel after this level. Okay. I got it down this time. Yes. Let's go. Oh, come on. Oh, no. ASAP 420 Rocky.
Easy on the paintwork.
Holy shit. Why did I do that? The game told me to.
Hey, pay attention! Watch the paintwork!
Okay, I think that if I back up, I can gain enough speed. Okay, we'll go back into the tunnel. This is kind of wild shit. I'm just gonna try from the tunnel. I'm trying to get a. I'm gonna cross the finish line, guys. We haven't done it all video. In the third and final level, will he do it? Can we beat this, guys? Can we do it? Whoa, 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 whoa. Can we redo the entire thing? It looks like. It's the wrong button. Nice, nice. Lose the spoiler. Fuck traction, am I right, guys?
Hey, look, look out!
Oh, no! Make sure you guys like this video if you want to see more Trackmania. Comment if you want to see. What you want to see, if you want to see me do more online play, follow the game mode of single player where you have to go in, try to get all the different medals, or do you want me to go into the thing where it randomly creates the track for you and you try to beat it with multiple different cars that I did back in the day for when I first started doing Trackmania. Comment what you want to see, and damn, we can't seem to hit it now. Try doing that. Here we go. I'm just about to say 420 on it. 420, blaze it. Okay, here we go. This is it. This is where we're gonna get to that finish line. Oh, this car thinks he's sneaky, huh? I fucked up. I see you, LG19988. Can't read that shit. That's what it says, but. Come on. Power plow. Come on. Holy shit. What? What? Okay. I need to find a way to get back down there. It's over here. Yes, did I find it? Oh. just respawned here. Respawned.
Watch the pain work.
Come on, full speed. What? Oh my god. Come on. Yes. Yes. We did it. And I crashed again. This is amazing. I love the amount of times that I'm crashing. Yes. Are you serious? Fuck a spinning mix. Well, that was that, guys. Thank you all for watching. Make sure you check the links down below. We'll see you guys in the next video.